In 2018, a leading Chinese firm opened a branch here in Tashkent to provide legal consultation for Chinese investors here. As they discovered in recent years, there is an increasing number of Chinese companies interested in investing in Uzbekistan. And their office is right behind me in this building. Let's go talk to them and find out more.
这个律所是什么时候来乌兹别克斯坦？我们律所呢，其实是在2017年就开始进入乌兹别克斯坦的法律服务市场，然后呢，在2018年底，这边开放了一个政策，就允许来注册法律服务公司。嗯，我们是首家注册的法律服务公司。这个契机还是源于我们的客户啊，因为我们是跟着客户的到乌兹别克斯坦为他们提供法律服务。
中国客户。
对，但之后来了之后。 我们发现这几年到这边来发展的中国客户是越来越多，啊，这个就对我们成立一个办公室具备了一个很重要的一个条件，啊，我们发现这个市场的律师和中国的客户之间的工作模式还工作习惯，都差异很大，他们的文化也差异很大，所以客户也跟我们提反向要求，能不能我们把他们后面的日常经营的这些事情一并给他解决了。
所以基于什么样的原因，这些中国企业愿意到乌兹别克斯坦来发展？
我认为这还是源于乌兹别克斯坦跟中国它有一种技术性陌生的关系。我认为我们是发生了三次的一个比较重要的接触。第一次是古代的丝绸之路啊，当时
历史的渊源。
对，历史的渊源啊，当时张骞出使，然后他们的历史名城萨马尔罕就整个是一个丝绸之路上面一个很重要的一个城市。第二次呢是。 他们叫一段时间啊，我们一直说我们是共产主义的国家，因为这一个理念，我们又有了一个相互比较共通的点，都是社会主义阵营的国家。对，社会主义阵营的，因为社会主义的原因，它的一些文化背景跟我们又有一个比较熟悉的地方。第三次呢，就是现在，乌兹别克斯坦是正处于一个改革开放之初，很像我们的80年代，他们的。 第一任总统为独立做出了很大贡献，然后第二任总统就是要大力促展发展他们的一个经济，现在进入一个改革开放的一个年代，这就促成了很多中国企业到乌兹别克斯坦这个感觉是陌生的国家，但其实有很多熟悉的地方的国家发开展他们的一些投资经济活动。
对未来，这个两个国家的关系，两个国家的普通老百姓之间的关系的走向，以及中国企业在这边的一个未来的一个发展前景，怎么看？
老百姓来说，现在中国和乌兹老百姓已经是越来越多的互相认识、互相了解。而从经济上来说，随着新疆吉尔吉斯到乌兹别克斯坦的铁路修通之后，物流条件改进。
双方的经贸往来会更多，现在已经有很多乌兹别克的农产品，因为这边的瓜果这些特别甜，通过空运的方式，运到我们中国进行销售了。我相信之后这块会更多。的确是这样，所以我们也期待着这个两国关系更上一层楼，那也意味着你们律所的生意会越来越好。<笑>
非常感谢，<笑>
谢谢。
没有没有。
<笑>
From the conversation with Mr. Chu, we just found out that this office right across the hall is also a Chinese company. Maybe it's obvious from the Chinese couplets. Let's go talk to them.
The regional manager and his Chinese staff moved to Uzbekistan a year ago. During our conversation, he shared his insights about the Uzbekistan market with me.
In the past 2 years, companies like yourself, Chinese companies like your company, do you see other companies coming in too?
Actually, from these 2 years, we can see like multiple companies from China. They come here in this market because they see the change of this country. So they come here and they try to like make a share in this market, and as well as they want to share our technology and our experience here in this country.
Dahua is a leading provider in security products and services. Over the past 15 years, it has developed many cutting-edge technology for surveillance equipment.
Your clients, your customers here, are they mainly, say, Chinese or local customers?
90% of our customers are local.
Are local
clients? Yeah, are local clients.
And this is the case, like with many other Chinese companies investing here too.
Yeah, exactly.
There are also some policies encouraging Chinese companies to invest here.
Yeah. As I heard, the president, they have like KPI settings for the ministries, for other provinces as well, to attract investment in their regions. Yeah, exactly.
So that means more opportunities for Chinese, for Chinese companies.
Yes.
Best of wishes.
Yeah,
thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.